Hey, pop shoppers, welcome to Ed Rambeau's little corner of the world.
You to me are sweet as roses in the morning. You to me are soft as summer rain at dawn, and love we share, that's something rare. The sidewalks in the street, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begins to crumble, but love will never die.
Good evening, my friends. This is Ed Rambeau welcoming you all once again to my little corner of the world. Since 3 days ago was March 17th, the date that the great Nat King Cole would have celebrated his 96th birthday, as promised on my last program, this show is going to be dedicated to the music of that amazingly talented icon as a belated happy birthday tribute. And of course, although he may not be with us tonight, the music this man left behind will remain in our hearts and minds forever. Therefore, I'd like to open with one of my personal favorite songs that Mr. Nat King Cole ever recorded. As a matter of fact, I like it so much, I'm going to sing right along with him. So please enjoy our rendition of That Sunday, That Summer.
If I had to choose just one day.
If I had to choose.
If I had to choose.
Just one day. To last my whole life through.
To last my whole life.
It would surely be.
That Sunday.
The day that I met you.
The day that I met you.
Newborn whippoorwills. Were
calling from the hills.
Summer was a coming in so fast.
Lots of daffodils.
Were showing off their skills.
Nodding all together. I could almost hear them whisper. Go on, kiss her.
Go on and kiss her. If I had to choose.
One moment.
To live within my heart. It would be that tender moment. Recalling how we started.
Darling, it would be when you smiled at me
that way.
That Sunday, that summer.
Newborn whippoorwills were
calling from the hills.
Summer was a coming in so fast.
Lots of daffodils.
Showing off their skills.
Go on and kiss her.
If I had to choose one moment. To live within my heart, that tender moment. Recalling how we started.
Darling, it would be when you smiled at me
that way. That Sunday, that summer.
If I had to choose just one day.
Before going any further, I'd like to mention that since there are 10 songs being featured on tonight's show as a tribute to Nat King Cole, I asked Tom if he'd mind relinquishing his spot for this evening. And, since he was a big fan of this renowned celebrity, he happily agreed and promises to be back here 2 weeks from tonight with another fun-filled spot. So thanks, Tom, and we'll see you in 2 weeks. Next, a popular song written by Howard Barnes, Harold Cornelius, and Dominic John was published in 1954, and the best-known version was recorded by, you guessed it, Nat King Cole. The B-side was If I May. The record first reached the Billboard magazine charts on April 27, 1955, and lasted 20 weeks on the charts, peaking at number 2. By the way, take note that in this era, Billboard combined data for both sides of two-sided hits, so the number 2 status applies to the combination of If I May, as well as my next selection, entitled A Blossom Fell.
A blossom fell from off a tree. It settled softly on the lips you turned to me. The gypsies say, and I know why, a falling blossom only touches lips that lie. A blossom fell, and very soon I saw you kissing someone new beneath the moon. I thought you loved me, you said you loved me. We planned together to dream forever. The dream has ended, for true love died the night a blossom fell and touched two lips that lied. A blossom fell, and very soon I saw you kissing someone new beneath the moon. I thought you loved me, you said you loved me. We planned together to dream forever.
That was A Blossom Fell. And here's a popular song with words and music by Anna Sosenko, written in 1935. First introduced in the film Love and Hisses by Hildegard, charting at number 21 in 1943. The best-selling version of this song was recorded in 1954 by our honored guest for this evening, Mr. Nat King Cole, reaching a peak Billboard position of number 7 in 1955. How could any of us ever forget the wonderful Darling, je vous aime beaucoup. Please enjoy my version.
Darling, je vous aime beaucoup. Je ne sais pas what to do. You know you've completely stolen my heart. Morning, noon, and night time too. Toujours wondering what to do. That's the way I felt right from the start. Ah, chérie, my love for you is traitor. Wish my French were good enough. I tell you so much more. But I hope that you come free. All the things you mean to me. Darling, je vous aime beaucoup. I love you. Yes, I do.
Wish my French were good enough. I tell you so much more,
but I hope that you come free. All the things you mean to me, darling, je vous aime beaucoup. I love you, yes I do.
Darling, je vous aime beaucoup. I love you, yes I do.
Darling, je vous aime beaucoup. This next song was written in 1930 and contains lyrics by Roy Turk and music by Fred E. Alert. A major hit version of it was recorded by Nat King Cole on September 4th, 1951 and released by Capitol Records. It went to number 8 in 1952. The song charted again in 1952 at number 4 in a version recorded by Johnny Ray, released by Columbia Records. Please enjoy my rendition of Walking My Baby Back Home.
Gee, it's great after being out late, walking my baby back home. Arm in arm over meadow and farm, walking my baby back home. We go along harmonizing a song, or I'm reciting a poem. Owls go by and they give me the eye, walking my baby back home. We stop for a while, she gives me a smile and snuggles her head to my chest. We start into pet, and that's when I get her powder all over my vest. Just when I start to straighten my tie, she has to borrow my comb. One kiss, then I continue again, walking my baby back home. To park outside of her door till it's light. She says if I try to kiss her, she'll cry. I dry her tears all through the night. Hand in hand to a barbecue stand, right from her doorway we roam. Eats and then it's a pleasure again, walking my baby, talking my baby, loving my baby. I don't mean maybe, walking my baby back home.
There have been numerous recordings of this next song by many jazz and pop standard artists, including Nancy Wilson, Ella Fitzgerald, Frank Sinatra, Carmen McRae, Billie Holiday, The High Lows, Elvis Costello, and even Ricky Nelson. However, a very memorable version was recorded by the incomparable Nat King Cole in his 1958 album of the same name. I'm speaking about that wonderful ballad, The Very Thought of You.
The very thought of you. And I forget to do. The little ordinary things that everyone ought to do. I'm living in a kind of daydream,
I'm happy as a king. And foolish though it may seem to me, that's everything. The mere idea of you, the longing here for you, you'll never know how slow the moments go till I'm near to you. I see your face in every flower, your eyes in stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my love. Stars above. It's just the thought of you, the very thought of you, my
For those of you who may have just tuned in, you're listening to Ed Rambeau, and this is My Little Corner of the World on oldiesyourway.com, the only internet radio station on the planet. Worth listening to, that is. Tonight's theme, happy belated birthday, Mr. Nat King Cole, and this next song has always been one of my personal favorites. So much so, I decided to include myself along with Nat, so please enjoy our version of Nature Boy.
There was a boy. A very strange, enchanted boy.
Very strange, enchanted boy.
They say he wandered
very far,
over land and sea.
A little shy,
and sad of eye.
Sad of eye.
But
but very wise was he. And then one day, a magic day, he passed my way. And while we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me: The greatest thing You'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. A little shy and sad of eye, and though we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me: The greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return.
The wonderful and mysterious Nature Boy. Moving along to something a bit more up-tempo, here's a classic Nat King Cole favorite that makes me long for warmer weather. And I'm sure many of you out there feel the same when I say, roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer, please.
Pretzels and beer. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer. Then stop the sun and moon and sing a song of cheer. Just fill your baskets full of sandwiches and wieners. Then lock the house up, now you're set. And on the beach you'll see the girls in their bikinis, as cute as ever, but they never get them wet. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer. Those days of soda and pretzels and beer. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer. You'll wish that summer could always be here. Tell a girl and fella about a drive-in or some romantic movie scene. Why, from the moment that those lovers start arriving, you'll see more kissing in the cars than on the screen. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer. Those days of soda and pretzels and beer. That summer could always be here. You'll wish that summer could always be here. You'll wish that summer could always be here.
This next popular Nat King Cole classic was written by Ray Evans and Jay Livingston for the Paramount Pictures film Captain Carey, USA in 1950. The title and lyrics refer to a Renaissance portrait painted by Leonardo da Vinci. The song won the Academy Award for Best Original Song in 1950. And Nat King Cole himself described this song as one of his personal favorites among his recordings. With the musical arrangement handled by Nelson Riddle and the orchestral backing being played by Les Baxter and his orchestra, the recording was originally the B-side of The Greatest Inventor of Them All. And yet, Cole's version of the song in question was inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame in 1992. Please enjoy my version of this incredible classic, Mona Lisa.
Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely word? Tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die.
In addition to his many hits, Nat King Cole also recorded many of our classic standards, this next song being one of them, and it's just another one that I decided to sing along with him. Therefore, I hope you enjoy my singing along with the great Nat King Cole on the classic standard known as Don't Get Around Much Anymore.
Miss the Saturday dance.
Miss the Saturday dance.
Heard they crowded the floor.
Heard they crowded the floor.
Couldn't bear it without you.
Couldn't bear it without you.
Don't get around much anymore.
Don't get around much anymore.
Thought I'd visit the club.
Thought I'd visit the club.
Got as far as the door.
Got as far as the door.
they'd have asked me about you.
They'd have asked me about you.
Don't get around much anymore.
Don't get around much anymore.
Darling, I guess.
Darling, I guess.
My mind's more at ease.
Much more at ease.
But never the
nevertheless.
Why stir up memories? Been invited on dates.
Been invited on dates.
Might have gone, but what for?
Might have gone, but what for?
Awfully different without you.
Awfully different without you.
Don't get around much anymore.
Don't get around much anymore. The Saturday dance might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore.
Darling, I guess.
Darling, I guess.
My mind's more at ease.
Much more at ease.
But
nevertheless.
Why stir up memories? Been invited on dates.
Been invited on dates.
Might have gone, but what for?
Might have gone, but what for?
Awfully different without
awfully
you.
Awfully different without you.
Don't get around much anymore.
Don't get around much anymore.
Awfully different without
awfully
you.
Awfully different without you.
Don't get around much anymore.
Don't get around much anymore.
This has been an evening of honoring the belated birthday celebration of the uniquely talented Mr. Nat King Cole, whose velvety vocal strains and music is guaranteed to certainly endure the test of time. Whenever I hear the name Nat King Cole, I immediately think of the song I'm about to sing for you. In my mind, and I'm sure I'm not alone, this song just seems to be synonymous with the great Nat King Cole. In addition, the song title itself states exactly how most of the world feels about this beloved icon we're celebrating tonight. For this amazingly talented man is truly, and will forever remain, unforgettable.
Unforgettable, that's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me. Never before has someone been more unforgettable in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. Thank you.
in every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. In every way. And forevermore, that's how you'll stay. Yes, my darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
Unforgettable indeed, and certainly none of us have forgotten him tonight. So to you, Mr. Nat King Cole, thanks for the music and the wonderful gift of your voice. Along with that, happy belated birthday, and may you forever continue to rest in peace. And to all my listeners out there, I hope you've enjoyed this little trip down memory lane with the great Nat King Cole, and I can never thank you all enough for listening. But for now, this is Ed Rambeau, and from my little corner of the world to yours, here's wishing you all a very pleasant good night, and hopefully a wonderful weekend to follow. Now, if you will, please stay tuned for my dear friend Stu Weiss and his amazing pop shop. Good night with love, everyone.
Stu Weiss and his wonderful pop shop on oldiesyourway.com.